move your grinding wheel in, just hand crank this. And then you do have a fine feed if you crank this handle down. And then there's this, you do have a fine feed here on your wheel. So right now we're in. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to stop this. I'm going to switch to ID. Start back up. So there's your ID spinning. How you control your speed of your table feed. Once again, this is the grinding wheel in and out. I'm moving it back now so I don't run it into anything. But shut the camera off there.
Off and on, yeah, the spindle. And then
start back up?
Yeah.
Drop the camera on, turn on. Here's your bush head speed dial here.